Hi guys, I'm Sean and this is ShawnReacts. Welcome to my channel. Guys, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel and also remember to give this video a thumbs up at the end if you enjoyed it. Guys, also remember to go check out my Patreon where you can get early release content over there. You can get block content. You get a certain amount of requests every month, no matter which tier that you choose. It's something for everybody over there, so please just go check it out, okay? Alright guys, so you may notice that I have the screen really big here. It's because, you know, for some reason when I, you know, downloaded from the Dropbox the Mamamoo FW concert, it doesn't have a border, it's just really big, and I could put it on my screen, and I like it, so I want to be able to see the girls as big as I possibly can and still be on the, you know, screen with them. So that's why it's so big over here, and I'm smaller because I want to see everything that's going on with these ladies, okay? All right, so yeah, we're going to be doing part two to the Mamamoo FW concert, which was so daggone good. The first part of it was just excellent. I can't wait to see what's in this one, okay? All right, so yeah, let's get straight into this video. Oh, I remember we saw a little skit or a little thing like this before in the first one. Oh, so cute. She looks good in that little maid uniform, y'all. Drink me. Don't do it. You know, you never drink. I think about Alice in Wonderland when I see them saying, drink me. Ooh. Mmm. Okay. The B, the B. Go, go, baby. That's it. I was thinking something would be. Wow. She's got a little duality going on right now. Y'all, the first time I heard the lyrics with the Illa, I was thinking about B.I. for whatever reason, because he's got a song and it's like Illa, too. Well, I know this just lyrics to say Ella, but his song I think is called Ella, but I was on something, okay? That, but it was nice. She's too cute. Are they all gonna look this daggone good in these little uniforms? Because Hasa looks particularly good in this uniform, and her skin is just beautiful. I just love everything about Hasa. Uh-oh. Y'all need to start drinking stuff y'all don't know what it is. So pretty. She's like an angel. Oh, she's so cute. Wait a minute, these ain't in English with the, oh, I forgot. Only the talking parts are. So who is that for? We know what that was. Was that a tattoo? Now I wonder was she happy wearing this dress, because you know, and the guy that says she don't really like to wear like really girly stuff. And she looks so good with pants and stuff like that on too. Oh. It was a little mixed match there, wasn't it? That would have been so scary. Oh. They doing good with their exes who are the same. She's still very beautiful. Is that really what she said? Oh my God. I can't be loud, y'all. Oh my God, that is crazy. I love it. I love it. She drank all of it. Oh.
Mamamoo에서 랩과 퍼포먼스를 맡고 있는 반짝반짝 문별입니다.
It fits her. That's too much. I really like that. That was a nice skit. Don't do it solo. Blue potion. All the different colors, y'all. This is really neat. The waterworks are on. Why she gotta look good doing it, like fanning herself? Okay then. All of the skits are very cute. Some ramen. Okay. I like those. That's a nice way to pass the time. You gotta have something to pass the time, don't you? So they can rest a little bit. Y'all, I hate this shirt. I like it and hate it. And that was pretty high. Is this gonna be a solo stage? Cause this reminds me of a performance of hers. Definitely a solo. Look at her. She's, her voice is absolutely beautiful. The rapping and the singing. I know that's right. Yes. I love this little R&B. Mm-hmm. song. She having fun too. This song is a real vibe. And watching her perform it, it just makes it even more, you know. Very nice, Moonstar. Very nice. I'll be sad too, y'all.
오늘이 마지막이네요. 자, 이렇게 제가 셀피쉬로 문을 첫 번째 솔로 무대 문을 열게 되었는데요. 앞에 보셨듯이 펌핑 어떠셨나요? 괜찮았어요? 오늘 한 5m 정도 난 것 같아요. 너무 빨라서 못 보셨을 수도 있어. 보신 분 손 들어보세요. 오, 다들 시력이 정말 좋으신 것 같습니다. 아, 그리고 제가 이제 셀피쉬를 혼자 불렀는데 이제 원래는 레드벨벳 슬기양이 피처링을 도와줬었어요. 근데 이제 그때까지만 해도 아, 그냥 높구나. 아, 높은데 어떻게 슬기도 되게 잘한다 라는 생각을 했었거든요. 그래도 솔라 언니랑 또 채은이 형도 너무 잘하길래 아, 이게 어려운 게 아닌가 했는데 불러보니까 어렵더라고요. 너무 높아요, 음역대가.
As you wondered, but it was hard.
너무 감사하다는 말을 전하고 싶습니다.
Aww. I have to see her perform that with her.
제가 이제 다음에 들려드릴 곡은 무무분들이 꼭 한번 보고 싶다. 못 본 사람이 너무 많다. 별다방에 못 온 사람이 너무 많다.
Okay.
라는 말을 제가 들어가지고 그러면 많은 무무에게 꼭 보여줘야겠다. 무무들이 많이 아쉬워하니까 그런 생각이 들어서 준비한 무대입니다. 자, 한번 가볼까요? Well, let's go.
Absolutely. 예, this is the performance that I saw not too long ago. It was very cute, but it was still saying very well. She did a great job. I love that the little character has these long eyelashes. How is it that I feel like I want to fall in love with Moonstar? Every time I see her, I don't know what it is. It's her personality. And her voice. Very sweet. Oh my God. Jeez. Wow, look at Moonstar. I love that. Oh, she's gonna hit a dance up. That was nice. I love the fan chants. Oh, that's beautiful. Fight, y'all. She get ready to go. I feel like she going to a temple, or she fixing to go fight or something, because she's dressed the part. Where was she? Y'all got to tell me where she was, okay? Sorry, y'all, for the noise. My husband's in the kitchen getting something to eat. He'll be down in a minute. I love that, the aesthetic of that with the little. This reminds me of a live performance that one of my favorite groups had done. It gave me that same little traditional, that vibe, you know, that's showing so much love and respect to your own culture, you know what I mean? And she looks fantastic. But this is different. This isn't like that one was, but it's got that traditional vibe, but it's not the same. It's beautiful. beautiful. All the colors, the drums, instruments. I bet you she did a little training or something for this. But she seems to really know what she's doing, honey. Oh, she looks great. That was very nice. Okay. That was impressive and beautiful. Look at that scene. It's so beautiful with the red and then the little flickering of the white falling down.
Movie?
Movie? Shoot. 좋습니다. 자, 목들 살짝 푸시고. 자,
이쪽 가볼게요.
You better sound good.
Movie? Movie? 오, 목 다 풀렸나요? 자, 그럼 다 같이 가보겠습니다. Like a movie. Movie. Let's go.
Okay. This is a song that probably I haven't heard yet. Maybe. I like that little.
Let's go.
They got some everybody. Look at how she got so much swag. Like, I mean, she really come across any way she want to. I swear to God, you get like straight up rapper guy vibes from Moonstar when she's rapping like this. I love when she get into this bag. I love the way she's rapping with that kind of low tone. Okay. She had to break it down, y'all. Between the beat and Moonstar's, ability to rap on this beat, yeah, I like this song, and I had not heard this song before. I wonder what else she got under her damn belt for her rap. Yes. I think this will sound so good in the car with the bass and everything. Dang, y'all. They know how to put on a damn concert, don't they? My lip's feeling chapped. I don't see my lip gloss nowhere. I love the little hat with the ears that move like that. I got a Nikon camera. Ooh, I already hear the fans. What is this? I like them boots she got on. Her soft vocals. Going so delicate with this one, because we know that she can get up to her belt too, but this don't call for that. We ain't got the vocals for you, okay? She had that R&B. She has the most R&B style to her voice. Look at the crowd. Look at the fans that came to support. Jesus, that's a lot of people. What's going on? She gonna to dance with her. Look at his face. You lucky man. He is handsome. Yes, win. Get it, honey. You are my favorite thing. Gotta stay this. Ariana Grande, Jesus. Oh my God, I feel like I'm gonna turn up. Damn, she sounds so good. Hey! Dang, okay, I'm impressed. Get it, girl. She did that, okay, y'all. I don't even know what to say. Okay. I did not know we had this in her, okay? I'm gonna be honest. Girl. Yeah, throw them vocals on there. She killed this. The vocals, the style, the stage presence, the dancing. Yeah, she did that. That was so impressive. That was so impressive. Good job, honey. Very, very good. You're gonna cover somebody. You gotta do it right. She did it right. Okay, yeah. What can she not do? I'm gonna tell you that right now. I just gotta know. Cause she just really impressed. This is getting me excited now for the other solo stages too. Cause Moonstar killed it. Now we in, oh my God. Wow. Wow, y'all. dancing tonight, I mean, well, not tonight, but that night was just, she gonna play the damn drums. Y'all, can I handle this? This is crazy. Absolutely. And she done danced it out, honey. That's how talented they are, that they can do stuff like this. You know, just home in on something you want to do, learn it, and do it. So y'all can do better than that. She loves you having fun too. Calvin Klein made some money, look. A lot of money, I'm sure, after this. Like a heartbeat almost, you know? Good job, baby. Good job.
Let me just take a look at
you. Y'all, we in this shit, okay? Look at her. That bass ain't no joke. It is not easy to play drums. Now, somebody sent me a message saying it was something that I needed to watch, and I did not get around to watching it, and I started this, and now I'm worried about what it was. I'm still going to watch it, though, regardless. But I think they wanted me to see it before I saw a song that was playing tonight. I'm so sorry. I feel so disappointed in myself because I did not remember before I started. And I just tried to find it and couldn't. I gotta go back because I missed what she said right in my mouth. Girl, you worked it out. You deserve it. Sweat all you want to. She has excellent solo performance. I wonder who it's gonna be. It's gonna be solar?
여기서 보실 수 있을 것 같아요. 그래서 재밌게 끝까지 즐겨주셨으면 좋겠고
I'm a guess it's gonna be 하사.
지금 이제 거의 준비가 다 돼가는 것 같아요. 네, 제가 일단 정말 처음으로 악기에 도전을 해봤는데
She'd be fantastic too.
너무 짧은 기간이어서 진짜 좀 부정적으로 생각을 하고 있었거든요. 못할 거라는 생각을 했는데 선생님께서 너무 저에게 엄청난 용기를 북돋아 주셔가지고 이렇게 여러분들께 좋은 무대를 선물을 할 수 있었습니다. 네, 이제 저는 이쯤에서 물러나고 다음 무대를 즐겁게 즐겨주셨으면 좋겠어요. 그럼 전 지금까지 마마무의 셋째 희인이었습니다. 안녕 여러분.
See the best intermission to get ready, look. I knew it was gonna be hostile. And the reason I said that is because I just know how Solar felt, and I feel like that could be like the finale, but they're all fantastic. You could have went either way. Oh my god, look at her. And they ready.
안녕하세요, 허사입니다. 이번 순서는 제가 준비한 무대인데요. 여러분들 모두 준비되셨나요?
I love her lipstick.
아, 밴드도 준비가 격하게 됐다고 합니다. 이번엔 어떤 무대를 보여드리면 좋을까 고민을 하다가 여러분들에게 저에 대한 이야기를 무대로 보여드려도 재밌겠다 싶어서 준비해봤는데요. 이름하여 화사 슈
Wow.
Mm. 오늘이 마지막 마콘인데 엊그제랑 어제 오셨던 분들 계시나요? 처음 본 것처럼 행동하셔야 돼요. 네, 그럼 중학교 때 이야기부터 시작을 해보겠습니다. 그때 저는 굉장히 고기를 좋아했어요.
How you gonna be looking this good then singing about beef with a little children's melody? Come on, baby. Like who can get away with it? This lady can.
얼굴은 뭐 뚜렷한 이목구비 하나 가진 게 없는
oh, yes, you do.
친구였지만
She's beautiful.
이런 원성 좋아요. 하지만 음악이 삶이었던 친구였어요.
You can tell.
어느 날은 오디션을 보러 이렇게 갔는데 거기 선생님께서 그러시더라고요. 너는 개성도 강하고 노래도 잘하지만서도 뚱뚱하고 예쁘지가 않아.
Oh yeah, this is what was in the guy. Oh. Oh.
하지만
I wonder where that teacher is now. Hmm.
저의 삶에 있어서 큰 터닝 포인트가
Sometimes you need people like that to get to, you know, get you going.
그날 울면서 이제 집으로 막 뛰쳐 들어가가지고 컴퓨터 앞에 엎어져가지고 울다가 막 엄청 울다가 예전에 이렇게 제가 항상
That's the Beyonce problem, right?
그 콘서트 영상이 있었는데 그 영상이 또 너무 보고 싶은 거예요 그날. 그래서 밤새도록 울면서 주구장창 그 영상을 돌려보다가 어느새 저는 이런 다짐을 했죠. 이 시대가 말하는 위의 기준에 내가 맞지 않다면 내가 또 다른 기준이 되어야겠다.
Ooh, honey, that's what I'm talking about. And that's exactly, you know, I'm going to tell you right now, to me, she does fit the beauty standard. I don't know what Korea be thinking. I really don't. I'm just going to leave it at that. But I get her point. Hey. They let it all hang loose tonight. Yes. She does all of it very well, too, let me say. That's hot. That's it. Okay. She's sexy, y'all. Just give it to her. That was so nice. Yeah, baby, drink some water. That's that personality coming through.
Seven. 말을 잘 안 들었어요. 그 성격은 결국은 대표님이 노하셨고 안 잘릴 위기에 처하게 됐죠.
Clearly she didn't get fired.
그러다 그녀는 죄송한 마음을 담아 대표님께 한 통의 편지를 씁니다.
'Cause this is what the person wanted me to hear. I don't know.
PC방에 앉아서 이제 대표님께 이 메일을 썼었는데 그 당시에는 이제 막 귀엽게 좀 봐달라고 막 대표님 막 이러면서 쓴 건데
That's how you gotta do it.
참 지금도 너무 아이러니해요. 이게 죄송하다고 울면서 이렇게 가사를 썼는데 어떻게 이런 내용이 나왔는지는 정말 세계의 불가사의 정도. 근데 정말 신기하게도 저의 진심이 전해졌는지 대표님께서 이제 그 곡을 앨범에 실적하시더라고요. 정말 대표님도 좀 가끔씩은 좀 이상하신 것 같기도 하고. 네. 하여튼 참으로 다사다난했던
Look how she looks just walking up there. Yeah.
솔라, 문별, 페인, 화사라는 네 명의 여성이 모여 마마무라는 이름으로 데뷔를 하게 됩니다. 여러분들이 기다리고 기다리시고
Miss Ambiguous? Yep. They just got this style about them. She's pulling it out 100%. She's really telling the story and doing a good job too.
2년이 흐르고 어느새 마마무는
is so different, got so much flair and style and beauty. It's crazy.
Don't
What a story he has.
데뷔 후에 이제 첫 1위를 너니즈분들로 하게 됐는데요. 저희가 처음에 이제 데뷔를 딱 할 때 당시에는 데뷔하느라고 바빠서 저희가 진짜 데뷔를 하는 줄도 모르고 있었어요. 그냥 노래를 낸다. 우리가 드디어 노래를 낸다. 이런 생각만 있었지. 저희 회사도 다 저희한테만 온통 신경을 쓰느라고 다들 좀 뭔가의 그런 행복을 처음에 잘 못 즐겼었던 것 같아요. 그렇다 보니까 그 첫 너니즈먼들로 한 첫 1위가 우리 모두들에게 정말 값진 그런 눈물이지 않았나 라는 생각을 해봅니다. 마마무로 이제 데뷔를 하면서 그 시간들을 돌이켜보면 그 당시에는 너무나도 막 힘들어 죽을 것 같고 막 그랬지만 지금은 이제 너무나도 값지고 소중한 나날들이 됐어요. 지금 이 순간도 그렇고 앞으로도 그럴 거고요. 그런데 삶은 항상 행복하다가도 버겁잖아요. 우리는 때때로 현실 앞에서 고통도 받고 예기치 못한 이별을 경험하게 되죠. 시간이 흐르고 흘러 23살의 나의 가을 그리고 24살의 봄.
But I'm feeling it. Who was that? Was it Wien or was it someone else?
덤덤해지네라는 거군요. 제가
Is this the song? I can't remember. I read it one time.
사랑하는 분 한 분이 계셨는데.
오.
아 여기까지 해야겠다. 자.
어허.
하여튼 너무 보고 싶네요. 자 이제 무거운 마음은 뒤로 하고 겨울이 지나면 봄이 다가오는 봄이잖아요. 어느새 온 세상은 꽃을 피우고 저 또한 화사한 꽃을 피우게 됩니다.
That was nice.
근데 여기서 이렇게 자꾸 웃음 소리가 들리는지 모르겠는데. 어느 멋진 남성 두 분과 함께 멋진 노래를 만나게 되거든요. 그래서
so bold to dance like that, like, you know what I mean, like with the guys and everything, and it's just
길면서도 짧은 듯한 25년이라는 시간을 이 짧은 이 20몇 분 동안 함께 쭉 걸어가 봤는데요. 어떠셨나요?
Her story is just fantastic. I love it.
굉장히 조금 제 아름답게 포장을 한 감이 없지 않아 있어요. 현실은 그때 당시엔 좀 되게 찌질하고 그랬었습니다. 하여튼 저는 25년이라는 시간 동안 마마무와 RBW라는 가족들을 만났고요. 무모라는 동반자들을 만났습니다.
That was very nice.
그리고 우리 가족들의 든든한 기둥이 되었고 음악을 통해 메시지를 던질 수 있는 한 사람이 되었습니다. 마지막 콘서트라고 해서 되게 막 시원시원하게 이렇게 할 줄 알았는데 마지막 콘서트가 왜 이렇게 더 입이 잘 안 떨어지는지 모르겠어요. 제가 그만큼 전해드리고 싶은 얘기가 너무 너무 많았나 봐요. 그래서 하여튼 이렇게 좀 긴 시간이었는데도 불구하고 이렇게 끝까지 재밌게 봐주셔서 정말 감사드리고요. 마지막으로 20대 초반의 멍청함을 담은 저의 첫 소리로 들려드리면서 하사쇼를 마치도록 하겠습니다. 온 세상의 멍청이들에게 이 곡을 바칩니다.
That's all of us at some point, ain't it?
그럼 지금까지
hey,
아세
They know it.
아세 너무 화사했습니다. 감사합니다.
Like a damn superstar, because she is a superstar. Y'all, look at this. I've got to hear this song. I mean, the lyrics, y'all. Look at her song. She knows what she's doing, okay? Her damn vocals, y'all. That's beautiful. I mean, damn, the song is fantastic. Mm. I gotta see what the lyrics are. Wow. Y'all, dang. Everybody has been on it, on top of it. The Titanic. That's beautiful.
Every night in my dreams, ooh. I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on.
Mm.
Far crystal distance and spaces between.
I love it. Her English is just beautiful. This is what I meant when I said the finale, not the end of the concert, but the, you know, the solo. This is what I was thinking, you know, just going so big with her, with the vocals. Yes, girl, you did it. That was beautiful. That was one of the best renditions I've heard. I feel like this might be the one. Oh, I feel so bad because I wanted to see that person. I forgot about it. Oh, I don't know if this is it or not. But it had to be on this one because they said I needed to see it, like, before this. Oh, I'm so sorry. Song is beautiful. Is this her song? I feel like this is an anthem. Wow, that sounds so good. Mamamoo sounds fantastic. Fantastic, solo. Fantastic. Y'all. And all of them in one group. And that's what you got to remember. They all in one group. It ain't fair, is it?
Yeah, I love that song. 하게 됐고 또 두 번째로 방금 같이 불러주신 헬로라는 곡은 제가 태어나서 두 번째로 만들게 된 작업인데
She wrote it? That was so beautiful.
갑자기 헬로 다시 우리 이 말이 문구와 멜로디가 갑자기 생각이 나서 부르륵 이렇게 썼던 기억이 나는데 오늘 같이 이렇게 둥그렇게
wow.
앉아서 불러주시니까
I'm
굉장히
impressed.
너무 감동적이고 너무 벅차올랐습니다.
Yeah. You did a fantastic job singing with soul tonight, this night.
감사합니다. 하하. 이제 저도 다시 돌아가서 얘기를 다시 해볼게요. 이번에 제 남은 무대들 좀 제가 아직 무대가 남아 있어요. 끝이 아니에요. 좀 스포를 하자면 뭔가 내 안에 있던 소리 그리고 흥 그리고 항상 뭔가 새로운 시도를 하려는 그런 저의 의지를 담은 이제 곡들이 남아 있는데
Is it gonna be something she learned, sort of like
있고,
with the drums, with wind?
스포하시면 안 돼요. 스포 금지, 스포 금지. 모르시겠죠? 그렇군요. 그럼 지금 바로 보여드리겠습니다.
Yeah, please do. That was quick.
요즘 스트레스 많이 받으시죠? 걱정거리도 많고 고민거리도 많고 뭐 이런저런 것들 많잖아요. 오늘 우리 이 자리에서 오늘만큼은 다 내려놓고 같이 재밌게 즐기셨으면 좋겠습니다. 준비되셨어요? 자, 그러려면 제가 방법을 하나 알려드릴게요. 그냥 놀고 옆 사람 눈치 보지 말고 그냥 지르세요. 아셨죠? 네, 좋습니다. 자, 그러면 따라할 게 있는데 한번 따라해 보세요. 하나, 둘, 셋, 용! 하나, 둘, 셋, 용! 하나, 둘, 셋, 용! 지금 좀 이상한데 음악이 들어가면 괜찮아요.
빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵빵 into the air or something. I'm gonna be scared. Lord have mercy. Come on, solar phone. Terrify me tonight. I knew it. I damn knew it. Oh Lord. It had to go well, so I can relax. It had to go well. This is already happening. Amazing.
Shut up, but let me go down. Don't forget. Shut up, but let me go down.
I feel nervous. I told you, everybody let it all hang loose tonight. Hey. everybody that had a moment where they said, somebody shut up and let me go, okay? This is like a little funk, a little rock. I just love the fact that they have so much fun. You get to see a glimpse of who they are, their personality coming through on the stage, honey. That was fun. Ooh. The white people were talking to me about. What did she cover me? She's literally in this rock mode right now. She done went be above and beyond. Oh my God. My face hurts. Oh, look at the body. What else can I say? She did it. That was absolutely fabulous. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know what that performance would be like, but oh my God, did she do that? Is that it? That's it. That was the finale. Jeez, y'all. Okay. I loved it. I loved the whole entire second part. Okay. Everybody's solo was off the chain. Starting with Moonstar, she killed it. We ain't killed it. Hassa killed it. And then, of course, my girl Sola killed it too. It's just unbelievable the talent that these girls have. They are amazing. And the icing on the cake, the last thing for me to get to see tonight before I go to bed was Sola doing Fire by BTS. Y'all, I could have lost my damn mind in here. My whole face right here, all this right here sore. All this hurts. That was fantastic. They are so impressive. I really just, I already loved them. I already loved their music, but damn, y'all, they did it. They did it for me tonight. Okay. We still got more to come. I think it's at least one more part of it, to enjoy before the whole thing's over. And I'm definitely gonna do another concert. So y'all remember, please recommend another concert from these girls, because I cannot just go with one. That's literally the first concert that I've done of theirs. So I wanted to see more, okay? All right, y'all. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed. I don't know how I'm gonna come down from this high right now, but I'm gonna edit so I can put this video up tonight. And then hopefully sometime tonight, y'all will be able to see it too. Or at least when you wake up in the morning, it'll be there for you, okay? All right, so y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Bye.